Tonight at 6 o'clock in Noblesville, police catch the man who's accused of robbing a nail salon and several of the customers who were inside. Chance Covington now facing charges for robbery and theft. You might remember these pictures from Monday showing a man pointing a gun inside the exotic nail spa. Police tell us they found Covington the next day at a home in Indianapolis, and that's where they made the arrest.